Hey guys, I'm Yongjuri, who is taking English conversation class with you. I'm going to introduce my daily life today. I hope you all enjoy it. Say goodbye to your sister, Yongpa. Yongpa!
I am planning to go to our school today to study and do my homework. Today is a market day, so there are lots of people and cars. Shall we take the bus and leave? It takes about 20 minutes from my house to school.
I just got off the bus. This is Ulsan University where I will study today.
Hi, my friend Yujeong is behind me. We are supposed to study together today. I'm on the 7th floor in the Shinasan Library. I will start studying hard from now on. Don't you think it's cool to be focused?
I will go to the front of the school to have dinner now with Yujeong. I haven't decided what to eat yet, but I will decide while you're walking around. Let's go! Oh. Wow! Let's go, Yujeong!
Let's go!
Here is a place named 정직유부. I'm waiting for food right now. I'm so excited because it's my first time here.
We order fried tofu rice balls and pork belly bibimyeon set menu. The combination of spicy bibimyeon and fried tofu rice balls is still unforgettable. I can again next time.
Now that I'm full, I'm going back to school. I'm going to finish my unfinished assignment. I'm very tired and cold. I think winter is just beginning. Everyone dress for me and be careful not to have a cold.
I came back to the school library and started studying. However, because it's been a long time since I studied, my concentration has decreased a lot. So I decided to go out with Yujeong and rest for a while.
I just came out for a short walk to cool my head. I want to go home!
The library was closed at 9 o'clock, so I packed my bags, but my local friend asked me to meet them, so I decided to drink with them.
These are my friends! We are going to drink now! Let's go! Let's
go!
One, two, three, cheers!
Cheers!
Cheers! Yes. We are all going home together. Thank you!
Thank you!
How was my day? Actually, it was a very ordinary day, but sometimes this normalcy is so precious. Anyway, be careful not to catch a cold and I'll go to bed now. Bye!